Good morning, dear students. How are you today? Doing good? Good. Have you had your breakfast? Finish? Good, ma. Okay, students. So now let's start today's class. Today our class is English class. Okay? So take your English book and turn to page number 26. You are take that page number? Good. So what is given? See as in. So previous class we are read this A and B letter words. So today class we read the C letter words. Okay. So this is a capital C and small c. So look at this C letter picture. So first picture, what is this? This is comb. A comb spelling is C-O-M-B. Comb. Children, do you listen this lesson? Good. So, finger on your book, dear students. So, first picture is comb. The comb spelling is C-O-M-B. Comb. Okay? So, next picture is, yes, cap. A cap spelling is C-A-P. Cap. C-A-P. Cap. Then, carrot. C-A-R-R-O-T. Carrot. Then next picture is candle. Candle spelling C-A-N-D-L-E. Candle. Then coin. C-O-I-N. Coin. Okay. So look at this bottom of the page. So which one is pink color? So what is this, ma? This is car. Okay. So what is this? Car. The car spelling is C-A-R. Car. And the last one picture is cow. C-O-W. Cow. Okay. Look at the bottom of the page. So some C words is there. Okay. So look at this box. So first word is cake. C-A-K-E. Cake. Camel. C-A-M-E-L. Camel. Class. C-L-A-S-S. Class. Clock. C-L-O-C-K. Clock. C-L-O-C-K. Clock. Coat. C-O-A-T. Coat. Coconut. C-O-C-O-N-U-T. Coconut. Cot. C-O-T. Cot. Crayon. C-R-A-Y-O-N. Crayon. Cup. C-U-P. Cup. Children, do you understand these C words? Good. One time you read these words, okay? Okay. Then page number 27, 28 and 29, your homework. Then take next page, page number 30. So this is D as in. So read this D letter words. Okay. This is the circle of capital D and small d. So look at this D letter words picture. So the first image is dice. Dice is a one of the play name is Ludo. Okay. So we have to. This dice is the game. So this word starts the letter of D. The D word is dice. Okay, students? See this next image. Who is this? Yes, this is a doctor. Doctor spelling is D-O-C-T-O-R. Doctor. The letter is begins with the letter of D. Okay? Okay. So, see this next image. So, which animal? Yes, this is a dog. The dog spelling D-O-G, dog. Okay. What is the holding the dog by the hand? So, the dog hands in vechirukanga. Yes, this is a drum. The drum begins the letter of D. So, the drum spelling is D-R-U-M, drum. Okay. So, see this next image. So, this is duck. D-U-C-K, duck. Then the last image is donkey. The donkey spelling is डी ओ एन के ई वाई डोंकी. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, डू यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस इमेज एंड स्पेलिंग? गुड. ओके देन लुक एट द बॉटम ऑफ द पेज. सो सम डी वर्ड्स इज द, सो द फर्स्ट वर्ड इज डीर, डी ई ई आर, डीर. डिन, डी ई एन, डिन. डेस्क, डी ई एस के, डेस्क. डिनर, डी आई एन एन ई आर, डिनर. डिश, डी आई एस एच, डिश. डॉल, डी ओ एल एल, डॉल. डोर, डी ओ ओ आर, डोर. देन डस्टबिन, डी यू एस टी बी आई एन, डस्टबिन. डॉट, डी ओ टी, डॉट. So these all words begins the letters of D. Okay. So do you understand this C and D letter words? Good. Page number 31, 32, 33. Your homework. Okay. So finish your homework and send it photocopy. Okay. Today class over. See you on next class. Thank you, dear students. Take care. Bye.